So hey guys, what is up? Welcome back to our YouTube channel, The Random Technology. And today we are going to discuss about the topic of Hubble Space Telescope and the galaxy found out recently. And if you have not seen our videos of ultrasonic sensors tutorial and projects, so you will get that in the I button and the end screen as well. So without wasting any further time, let's begin. Before discussing about the galaxy found by Hubble Space Telescope, let's discuss and have a small look on the Hubble Space Telescope. The Hubble Space Telescope was launched on 24th April 1990 and it is controlled by NASA, National Aeronautical Space Administration, ESA, the European Space Agency and the Space Telescope Science Institution. And the Hubble Space Telescope captures the images of exoplanets, means the planets revolving around another sun, not our sun, and the planets which are revolving around our sun or in the solar system, and another asteroids it takes, and it is launched in the lower Earth orbit. So now let's have a look on the galaxy found by it.
So now, my dear friends, I'm going to give information about how many Hubble telescopes are launched by NASA. So NASA has launched 4 Hubble telescopes around the Earth. So now it's time for discussing the structure of Hubble telescope. So Hubble telescopes is 45.3 feet long. Its mass is 24,500 pounds and its price to make is $5.3 billion. Now we will talk about NGS-2775 galaxy. So this galaxy's radius is 1 lakh light years from the center to the boundary of this galaxy. Then as per the NASA's recent report, this galaxy contains 100 to 200 billion stars.
You might be knowing some of the prominent features of NGC-2775. Now I will tell you some basic means where it is located. It is located 67 mega light years from Milky Way galaxy, and it is a prominent member of a group named NGC-2775 group. Some of the other members are NGC-2777 and other is UGC-4781, and it is in the constellation of Cancer, means it is located in the constellation of Cancer. So this was some of the basic which I was going to share with you. So this is the end of the video, but don't forget to like and share this video. And if you have got some information, and if you like that we are giving you good information and the way which we are conveying you some of the information is good, then please subscribe to our channel and turn on the notification to all, otherwise you will not get all notification. So thanks for watching. Stay home, stay safe.